The real truth is that nobody knows exactly how much the Afghan war has cost us. This is an artifact of the Defense Department's historic problems of failing to be able to track its own money.